Welcome to Revel, the world's best destination for adventurers and explorers, for artists and romantics, for the curious and the wild at heart. Step into the world of travel insight and destination inspiration. Revel in the experience. Today, we are going to look at the top 25 best places for glamping in the USA. Glamping is a combination of the words glamorous and camping, and is a hot new trend right now. Prepare to be dazzled by some of the coolest glamping spots. Be sure to watch all the way to the end, as our number one will take you to the most unexpected glamping hub. Number 25. Joshua Tree's Desert Dome. A modern bohemian dome situated in Joshua Tree, California, will let you connect with the enchanting wilderness of nature. It only features natural wood and stone elements, and has a natural wood-burning stove. After immersing yourself with the scenic views, you can spend the rest of the time reading some antique books and playing games which you may enjoy. Number 24. Resort at Paws Up. If you are seeking a sanctuary, then head over to Greenow, Montana, where you can spot one of the pioneer and award-winning glamping hubs. It's called the Resort at Paws Up, where there are various outdoor and environmental activities. You might feel like you are a ranch owner in this place. Number 23. El Capitan Canyon. Nature wilderness is ideal for campers. It tests their skills to make use of the natural resources around them. If you prefer something leveled up from that, take a look in Santa Barbara, where you can find the El Capitan Canyon. In this place, guests can lie down in cedar cabins or in safari tents that sit in the villages nestled among groves of oak and sycamore trees. Number 22. Westgate River Ranch Resort and Rodeo. This adventurous spot in Lake Wales, Florida proudly exhibits its incredible setting. The unique site covers almost 1,700 acres of land. Westgate River Ranch and Rodeo has a lot of thrilling activities that you can try out, including hayrides, horseback riding, and zip lines. You can also view bullfights. You can go glamping at the Lux Toupee and glamping spaces and sit at the central fire pit with s'mores and breathe the fresh air. Number 21. Zion and Bryce Glamping. This exclusive glamping tent offers a queen-size bed or three twin-size beds of your choice. Zion and Bryce Glamping Tent is located in Kane County, Utah. What makes this a perfect place for a grand campout is that it's close to Zion National Park and the secret gems of Cable Mountain and Observation Point. Number 20. Collective Yellowstone. Looking for the extreme glamping journey? Treat yourself with a night underneath the sparkling stars. Lay down inside a swanky tent consisting of a rustic chic interior. Collective Yellowstone in Big Sky, Montana has food prepared by chefs, cocktails, a fascinating sunset, campfires, and of course, s'mores. Number 19. Conestoga Ranch. Resting along the pristine blue waters of Bear Lake, Conestoga Ranch in Utah is a glamping hotspot crafted to make one's castaway tour remarkable. Its deluxe grand tents will greet you with plush beds, fresh linens, and a fancy bathroom. There is an exclusive game tent for entertainment, private spa-style bathrooms at the main lodge, and a massage tent for some relaxation. Number 18. Creed Mountain Yurt. This remote mountain yurt is above the hills of the Rio Grande National Forest. Just about 20 minutes away outside of downtown Creed, Colorado, you can witness the ideal glamping accommodation that surprisingly blends to the peaceful and quiet environment of the mountain. Creed Mountain Yurt offers endless outdoor activities that travelers can enjoy. Number 17. Cody, Wyoming Trout Ranch. To rejuvenate yourself after the various hassles of the city, try nature. Plan out an impressive outdoor adventure where you can rest in one of the adorable teepees of Cody, Wyoming Trout Ranch that rests along the Shoshone Riverbank. This site is pet-friendly, so you can bring your pets to this glamping location. Number 16. Fireside Resort. Fireside Resort in Jackson Hole has a modern lodging choice where you can cuddle by the fireplace or have a sumptuous dinner inside their wedge cabin. You can even stay at the roadhouse that has a high ceiling, private deck, and a queen-size comfy bed. Any of their cabins will definitely take you to another level of glamping experience. You are going to be surrounded by Teton Wilderness. Number 15. Collective Governor's Island. When you want a quick getaway, try this mind-blowing glamping journey that will take you over the phenomenal skyline of New York with a legendary view of the Statue of Liberty. There is a private taxi from Manhattan or Brooklyn, which automatically drops off passengers at this haven. Collective Governor's Island features journey tents that have queen or twin-size beds that have amazing 1,000 thread count linens. It also has exclusive designer blankets, and there is air conditioning in every tent. Number 14. The Dome Home. Only a 20-minute drive from Asheville, you can visit the Dome Home with dramatic mountain views of Weaverville in North Carolina. Aside from the wonderful scenery, travelers can try hiking all the way down to an antique tobacco farm and view the mesmerizing wildlife. You can make meals at their kitchenette, and there is a mini fridge for drinks. End the day by lying down on the comfy queen-size bed. Number 13. Canopy Ridge Safari Tent. Pack your bags and head over to this glamping spot in Pigeon Forge of Tennessee to feel the authentic experience of the night under the captivating Smoky Mountains forest canopy. The Canopy Ridge Safari Tent has a comfortable queen-size bed with warm blankets, a propane heater, and a private deck. This glamping space is just 12 miles away from Gatlinburg. You can also enjoy some outdoor activities like horseback riding and zip lining. Number 12. Blue Gypsy Wagon. This place in Washington has a cute and adorable bed wagon. The stunning handmade timber retreat place features a cozy queen-size bed with complete and clean facilities. The Blue Gypsy Wagon will remind you of childhood memories where you are free to play around and enjoy the majestic wonderland. Number 11. Terra Glamping. This place features romantic waterfront tents alongside 30 safari-style tents that overlook the alluring scenic views of Sag Harbor and Shelter Island. Terra Glamping in East Hampton, New York, highlights its porch that is meant for stargazing. Imagine resting on a queen foam mattress while watching the stars dazzle in the night sky, perhaps with a significant other. Number 10. Little Raccoon Key. Create your own glamping spot right on an island in Georgia. To get to Little Raccoon Key, you can ride in a boat from Jekyll Island. You can camp out and settle in a luxury hand-sewn tent and get the chance to know the marine history and take a biology tour. If you want total meditation and relaxation, you can book private spa treatments and enroll in some yoga lessons. Number 9. Safari West. Environmentalists and nature enthusiasts might prefer this glamping spot. Located in the heart of California's wine country, you can find world-class wildlife. There are over 900 animals from over 90 unique animal species. Safari West has 30 stunning tents from Botswana, high-quality wood platforms, private decks, and fascinating amenities. You can encounter animals or even end up being a gamekeeper for a day, where you can take the winos and rhino safari. Number 8. Cozy Glamping. This cozy glamping in Banks, Oregon is sitting on the edge of a wildlife-rich pond. This site has eye masks, earplugs, sound machines, board games, a volleyball court, a fire pit, horseshoes, a yoga barn, a meditation tent, and a soothing hot tub. It is also close to beaches, hiking, wine tours, and golf. Number 7. Cherry Blossom Yurt. This mountain getaway has a wonderful yurt located on top of Lookout Mountain. Covered with mountain trees and having beautiful scenery and impressive wildlife, this place attracts explorers and especially nature lovers. The Cherry Blossom Yurt in Rising Fawn, Georgia, has the best facilities and amenities you can get. You get your own kitchen, a full-size refrigerator, a comfy couch and TV, heating and cooling, and access to Wi-Fi. Number 6. Autocamp Cape Cod. Airstreams are the new thing and give your car camping a whole new level. Autocamp has stylishly outfitted Airstreams as site accommodations. This exquisite glamping hub truly stands out among the usual amenities. It is situated in Cape Cod, Massachusetts, and has queen-size Tempur-Pedic mattresses with plush linens, flat-screen televisions, spa-inspired private bathrooms, and a small kitchen. Number 5. The Trailer Pond. The Trailer Pond has cute Tinkerton trailers with colorful shades. These funky trailers are actually from the 1950s. They have a variety of colors like canary yellow, turquoise, hot pink, and lime green. Each trailer is only good for one person, so if you are in a group, remember to rent out enough. Number 4. Moose Meadow Lodge. This place has panoramic mountain views, breathtaking nature scenery, and a treehouse lodge where visitors can chill out. This Adirondack-style Moose Meadow Lodge is sitting in the Green Mountains of Waterbury, Vermont. Its lodge consists of 4 guest rooms, while the treehouse can cater up to 12 persons. This glamping hub boasts a circular staircase that leads towards the second floor bedroom with an outdoor balcony for a spectacular gaze at the sky. Number 3. Sinia. This place is a perfect combination of glamping and eco-conscious practices. There is a deluxe one-bedroom guest house in Lone Man Creek in Central Texas that is purposely designed to make guests enjoy the comfort inside. Sinia is a glamping accommodation that has a fully equipped kitchenette, a feather cushion sofa, and a clawfoot bathtub. Its tranquility is what makes the spot a relaxing and ideal escapade. Number 2. Beverly Wilshire. Some explorers prefer sleeping under the blanket of the stars, and at this place, you can. An extravagant glamping site in Beverly Wilshire has a 2,140 square foot terrace in the Veranda Suite. Beverly Wilshire is an astonishing 10 stories high with a studio terrace that features a 270-degree view of the legendary Hollywood Hills and Rodeo Drive. Number 1. the Mushroom Dome Retreat. This place is a human shelter mushroom located in Aptos, California. The Mushroom Dome Retreat is located on 10 acres of land and is a semi-rustic space with a loft underneath a geodesic dome. You can lie down on a comfy bed and have a drink from the small refrigerator. You can also have a barbecue on the deck. The great outdoors has a lot of nature-friendly things to offer. This glamorous camping is something truly unique. Which one of these prestigious glamping spots would you want to visit? Comment below. We're excited to hear where your classy tent will be. Thanks for watching, revelers. Hey, are you a reveler yet? If not, what in the world? Join the movement. Click to subscribe, ring the bell to get notified when we upload a new video, and grab some cool merch from our store and let the world know that you too are a reveler.